на автобусной станции в Аделаиде. Сейчас раннее утро. До отправления 1 час. Было очень тяжело вставать, не хотелось вставать. Надоели эти уже переезды. Ночь дождь лил, как из ведра.
Well, very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard V-Line Firefly service through to Bendigo and Melbourne. My name's Carl. I'll be your driver for the day. I need to go through some rules and regulations with you, also some features of the coach. Now, firstly, as the coach is seatbelt equipped, seatbelts need to be worn at all times whilst you're seated. Fines do apply if we are boarded by the police or the road traffic authority. So please make sure while seated, belts are fastened. Through other major rules, no smoking on board the vehicle, no drinking of alcohol or taking of unprescribed drugs. Again, punishable by law. And if you're found doing any of these on board the vehicle, you will be left with the nearest police and they'll be looking after you. Expensive fines are involved, it is time consuming. So please abide by these rules. You'll get to your destination today. There is a toilet on board the vehicle. It's located at the rear of the vehicle on the right hand side. If you do need to use it, once you enter, close and lock the door behind you. Once the door is locked, the green figures above my head will turn red, meaning that the toilet is occupied. After use, to flush the toilet, there is a pedal located at the front of the ball. That pedal needs to be pushed down firmly. As you push that pedal down, water will go into the ball. Push the pedal further down and the hatch inside the toilet will open, allowing everything to drain into the holding tank. Please make sure that the hatch opens, that everything drains, to save any complications later.
В автобусе очень приятно ехать. Видно, что его перед маршрутом убирали, чистили кресла. Пахнет чистотой. Дороги здесь хорошие, поэтому
murals of the local school children have been painted. Get a good look at them as we go through town on the right hand side. About 100 metres past those silos, just in front of the public toilets, is a mosaic which has been done. Something else to attract regards to drinks. Oh, sorry. First of all, over to the left is the new solar farm. Drinks, make sure that they're in screw top containers, preferably plastic containers. No cans or cartons to come back into the vehicle, please. Once these containers are open, they do tend to lose their contents.
Водителю захотелось покушать. И он всех выгнал из автобуса и пошел кушать. Оставаться в автобусе нельзя. Он закрыл автобус и ушел. А тут довольно холодно. Стоит массажное кресло, и по телевизору рассказывают про него.
See some white kangaroos. Quite a few of them in the park. They should all be out and about today. Yeah, they're up the other end of the park today. Yeah, they should be under the trees. return tickets to Adelaide. Please remember that fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, and fresh plant life cannot come back across the border.
То, что у нас называется деревней.
Thank you.
Hill. In a few minutes we'll be in at Market Street. Person leaving us here at St. Arnold, please check and make sure that you have all of your personal belongings together. Enjoy the break. See you back in 35 minutes. Thank you. Questions, feel free to come forward. Let's sit back and relax. Enjoy the drive.
Thank you.
over to the front left hand side is Melbourne's Tullamarine Airport, both domestic and international airports out there. I don't think any flights will be coming or going today because of the visibility. But just some information in regards to that is a section of Skybus, and Skybus is the shuttle service to hotels in the city. Now lighter aircraft take off from there. Line off to our left hand side. Don't know how much you'll be able to see.
It's not a great deal. You can make out the tower. Right in the middle there with the gold square section. On the left hand side there's a little black triangle.
Eureka Tower, 300 metres, I believe.
Внизу бомжатник был.
Side just behind those silos, you'll see some arms up in the air, red arms. They're from the cranes from the shipping container terminal. You can see the cranes there now. And behind those cranes, you can just make it out to the far left hand side. There's a bridge, and that bridge is the Westgate Bridge that links the southwest with the city. Side, and see that star structure there, that is the Melbourne Star, large Ferris wheel. Buildings behind it are all part of the Docklands precinct, mainly apartment buildings. Lower floors do have restaurants, cafes, nightclubs. Down at the base of the Star is Harbour Town Shopping. Nice down there on a sunny day. And just behind the first row of buildings is a marina. Some very nice boats come to visit on occasions. And just on the other side of the buildings is
Thank you. Вот такие индикаторы остановок маршрутов. Ногами прям встает на сиденье. Ура! Чувак тут стоит и всем кадры портит специально. Надо приготовиться, говорить вау. такие огурцы. Смотрите, как интересно. Ау! Укололся. Да дай сфоткуйте. Директора с 1846 года. А, там на лодках плывут. Если сравнивать с Аделаидским, то действительно этот парк больше. Тут более все структурировано. Thank you. Людей очень много. Женихи и невесты.